Agent. Bitch. Agent. Bitch. Click bitch in 3, 2, 1, click. Click agent in 3, 2, 1, click. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot with the penultimate episode of the Typing of the Dead Overkill. We are going to Jailhouse Judgement. Beauty was her crime. Her sentence? Worse than death. Let's get a move on. There's a rather lovely picture of this giant mutant zombie fat thing with a... what looks to be like a wreath of flowers upon her pretty little head, so I'm very excited about shooting that thing in the face. I'm also very curious as to where the ninth mission could be. Where could the ninth mission be?
Excuse me, sir. Sir?
Hello?
You two gentlemen smell like shit.
Well, that's not very nice.
I'm going to do my very best not to base our relationship on this first impression. But first impressions count for a lot. So if I meet a couple of men who not only neglect the common decency to introduce themselves, but simply walk up to me smelling as shit, well... it's gonna take an effort for me to get to know them.
I don't like you.
Sorry, sir. We just came from the swamp. I'm Agent G, AMS.
Your warden, darling, right?
That's entirely accurate, Detective Washington.
How do you know my name?
You see, I'm not the only individual whose reputation precedes them. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to piss.
Why are you so weird?
My dick's on fire. I've been on the road for at least 3/4 of an hour with a bladder full of steaming hot piss, slashing left and right with every turn of the road in a way that a bladder full of steaming piss tends to.
You're so weird. Why are you so weird?
Do excuse me.
No, no. Oh, that's...
Do you have any idea what happened here?
Not a necessary visual.
Oh, shit. There you go, distracting me. Now I got it all down my left leg.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna look like I pissed myself.
Well, technically you
Imagine
did.
Imagine if I have to meet anybody besides yourselves today. They'd be inclined to think I was the sort of man who pisses himself.
You're so weird.
Now, that'd be a poor first impression. Indeed.
You're so weird.
We ain't got time for this shit. With all due respect, what the fuck's happened here? Is it the mutants?
That is a hell of a bladder you've got.
Say? Can't say I have any idea what you're talking about, detective. I got a call in the middle of the night. I got told there was trouble at my prison. I came down, and here I am. That's the math of the situation right there.
Don't believe him. He's a liar.
I'm looking for someone.
He's a liar.
A couple of people. A man and a woman.
Riding a motorcycle.
How the fuck do you know that?
Well, there's a motorcycle dumped right over there.
Oh, yeah. What are the odds?
Looks like you gentlemen have your own affairs to deal with.
Million to one, I bet.
I'll be heading inside to see what's what. If I see your friends, I'll be sure to let...
They're not our fucking friends. At least... Look, if you see them, don't let them go.
I'll be sure to do that, detective.
We appreciate any assistance you can offer us, sir.
I wouldn't...
Call me Clement.
I wouldn't touch it.
You coming, motherfucker?
I wouldn't. Don't touch him. He's got asthma. You'll catch it. Asthma's contagious,
nice
right?
Nice boys.
Thanks. So nice boys. Clement's weird. I know, I'm not a fan of his work. I must be honest. If I met him in a dark alley, I'd probably turn the other way. And then scream. And then die.
Maybe we should wait for backup.
Nah, that's
or
silly.
Or maybe you should grow some balls.
Yeah, boy! Let's do this thing. Oh god. Fudger it! See, there, what I did, I started typing the other one, and then I realised I was going to die. So, what I did, being the genius little fella that I am, I went ahead and hit backspace. This is definitely picked up and more difficult from the start. Bloody Nora. Weapons, smuggle. Oh, these are like criminal activities. Oh, that's nice. Theft. We were drained. I'm sure you were, my dear. I'm sure you were. Pump the guy in. Yeah. Got my crime on. I can be a criminal. Gee. Alright! Boom! 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 It's not quite choo-choo, motherfucker, but it's up there. Boom, boom, motherfucker. Jewelry, refence. Ow! Did he actually hit me? He totally hit me! That son of a bitch! Guys, I think I broke the game. I definitely broke the game. Let's go ahead and restart that level. Okay, let's give that another go, shall we? Yes, yes we shall. 13-foot drop E, body of evidence. There we go, that's more like it. Got myself a corpse. Delicious, nutritious corpse. Mmm, oh, I'm on fire, Legend. I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Tom, Dick, and Harry. Good old Tom, Dick, and Harry. Good guys, every one of them. Casual racism. Okay, yeah, yep, yeah, yep. Yeah. That's a good reason to go to prison, I suppose. Hello? What are you doing down there, sir? Are you. Oh, you are. Oh, hello. I'm not a fan of you. You pop up quite a lot, and you're not cute. You may be warm. You probably are. I'm not kissing you. I'm not bloody kissing you. Not that mouth. Ooh. I do appreciate the nice variety of weaponry we adopt to murder this same kind of creature over and over again. It's nice.
Looks like he bit off more than he could chew.
Rock. Fort reality. Oh, come on. Oh, right. Oh, lost my combo. Get the fuck away from- Oh! Chocolate is delicious. Snap bones are slightly less delicious. I don't know, I've never really- I do know a guy who eats bone. Just point this out there. What did you just give me? Was it gold? I hope it was gold. Fondling the cactus. Not the best idea in the world. Just gonna put this out there. I'm not on fire, ladies. I'm not on fire. I'm not on fire. One Dickens. JXQ. Hear me whooping. God damn it. Oh, come on. That was impressive. That was mildly impressive. At least a little tiny bit. Just a teeny tiny bit. Picking up. Bingo, bango. Too many. Definitely too many. Hold your nose. Because I designed it to fly or something. I don't really know. Hello. You really do pop up far too much for my liking. I wish you'd just kind of just leave me alone. That'd be nice. Leave me alone. Etc. In that kind of manner. Oh, that probably hurt. I'll do it again. I do like seeing. What's it going to be this time? What's it going to be this time? What have we got? It's a brute. Of course it's. Yeah, makes broom would be the logical weapon to kill a mutant. What else would you kill a mutant with, really? Think about it, ladies and gentlemen. Think about it. Ooh, God. Kept in check. Oh, don't know what that means, but I'm sure it's amusing somehow. Helicopters have learned to destroy buildings. Quantum state, angelic misfortune. That's nice. If you sing, it helps. The perfect drug. Etc.
Shit! That G stands for genocide, motherfucker!
Damn right it does, motherfucker! Sorry, I'll stop. I will stop. What are you doing? Oh god, madam, your arms! They're so long! They're so goddamn long! Too damn long, some might say. No!
Never thought I'd be happy to see a fucking car.
But most cops don't have this charming personality.
Your arms are too long.
Don't make me whoop your ass again.
Elbows too pointy. Not interested. To be fair, neither of us actually look like cops. Honk, honk if you're horny. Honk if you're honky. He was. He was indeed. You know, it's just the way it is. Hit my. Oh god. Extraordinary cucumber. Love gravy. Ooh. Okay, that was close. That was too close. Ace of Sniffles. Gingham Error. How do you have an error in Gingham? Gingham, for those who don't know, Gingham's like a tartan pattern. Is it? I think it is. Solar power guitar sounds awesome. Why is that not a thing? Maybe it is a thing. Maybe it is. If it is, why don't I have one? Although, if you live in Iceland or something, you're not really allowed to ever play guitar. But still, nobody lives in Iceland anyway. Ah, bugger Nora. Bugger blimmin' Nora. I get very panicky when you stop throwing things towards my facial area. Ooh! Oh, thought I made that. Quite heartbroken. I'm so sorry. Oh god, atonement. There we go. Bingo bango. Don't know why I keep saying that. Hello, sir. That's nice, actually. Oh god. Ah! There's an unnecessary amount of blood in that ceiling. I mean, even a little bit of blood is, generally speaking, an unnecessary amount of blood. Nobody really wants blood all over their ceiling. But, larceny, I won't bite you, probably will, because you're a zombie. Skateboarding in public, devour the guilty. Bloody no, assault, micro robbery. That's a bit tame, isn't it? You can do better, come on, guys. Where's the mass murder? Where's the blooming mass murder? I'm sure they set you up, dear. I'm sure they did. I'm sure you're not actually a criminal. I will not hold that for you. It's a blimmin' butcher's thing. I'm not holding it. Whew, right. Come on. Power to the people. Power to the people.
You gonna tell me what the G stands for yet?
Gold finger.
And Papa fucking Caesar?
We've got to find...
Jump through the window.
Down there.
No shit!
We're not jumping through the window, I guess? Hello. Oh, again. Ah, we're gonna use this guy to break the window, maybe. Nice of you to join me at, like, the very appropriate moment in time. One more, I think. Yep. This is what I'm seeing. I'm seeing a window throw. Or that. It's hammer time. He's gonna say it, so I have to say it again. Hammer time. See? I can say it. That's disappointing. We've already had a hammer. That's the first duplicate we've had on one of those. Typing of the dead. You can do better. Please do better in future. Thank you. Oh god. Ratings fall flat. Whew. Right. All this calm in the world. I like how we need to go downstairs to get to, you know, them. But we're not going to. We're just gonna kind of wander along and hope for the best. I would like to know what a compromised pelican looks like. Slightly worried what you have to do to a pelican to compromise it. Don't really want to know, but to be honest. Oh god, hello. I will not be your lunchbox. Oh, you're a locker. Hello. You're very clever, sir. Every now and then I fall apart. And I need you more tonight. And I need you more.
Did you see a freak-ass pit with a hot bitch at gunpoint? Sure, they came through here just now. Some weird shit going down.
Telling me, bro,
man.
You're telling me. Got a freak-ass pimp hole down my hoe or something. Satisfyingly tidy desk. Honestly, I can't be the only one who gets really excited when my desk is all, like, beautifully organized with, like, a proper little thing. It makes me so happy, it really does. That was nearly beautiful. That was nearly beautiful. What are you doing? Sir, you're dead. Please stop waving at me. I'm sure you're a lovely fellow. Oh, God. I would like somebody to try and explain the physics they've applied to most of the enemies in this game, because it doesn't really make sense to me. So that's a... Meh. Lily-livered landlubber OV. Lemon cheese is delicious, by the way. It sounds horrible, but it's actually amazing. Lemon cheese is one of my favourite things in the world. If you haven't had lemon cheese, please go get some lemon cheese. Also known as lemon curd. Lemon cheese. And make ice cream with it. Oh my god. Wait, that's not really Grindhouse, is it? I need to make it Grindhouse. That was always bad. Lemon cheese! Lemon cheese!
What's on the
that
menu?
Kind of general thing. Nothing on the menu. Body bits! I guess meat's back on the menu, boys! I can't even do that voice. I could not be a yokai. I guess meat's back on the... No, I'm not doing it. My throat hurts. I'm gonna die.
Is somebody going to fucking
probably not.
That?
Thank you for dying. You have been killed by BestInSlot. If you'd like to be killed in the future, please do apply. Keyboard warrior. Bottled water. Too close. Too blimmin' close for comfort. Then again, it is a mutant. I think any sort of form of... Oh, John Miller Polly, delicious. Nearly started typing my password there. Oh, not my round this, ladies and gentlemen. Not my round in the slightest. It's not going fantastically well. How am I blowing this guy's head off when he's got a riot shield in front of his face? I question the validity of my shooting. Hello. This is nice. A little bit of yard time. Get out, stretch your legs. Not the right one to hit there. Not the one to, right one to hit at all. Oh, bad start. Oh, hello.
Score one for the motherfucking cavalry.
If there's other people, why can't they join in and help me out? That'd be nice. I'd appreciate it. File in our keg, open prison. Whew, right, what do you want? You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. There we go. My multiplier's gone to hell. I'm gonna get like a D on this level and it's gonna make me sad.
Man, these motherfuckers need to chill.
On the plus side, we've got lots and lots of lovely jubbly like models to see when we finish the game. Next video. Pickpocket X made map. I know you can't see it, and I wish I didn't do it, but when it's really close, I kind of lunge towards the keyboard, like, very dramatically. It's fun. And I feel mildly epic for doing it, for some reason, despite the fact that I'm typing on the keyboard to kill zombies. But, I don't know, there's something about it. I'm just kind of into the music and bouncing with it, and maybe I'm hyper. Maybe I'm drunk. Maybe someone's been spiking my drinks without me knowing. It's very possible. I'm going to calm down. Just going to calm down. Deep breaths. Whew.
What the motherfuck?
Boys, boys. Don't be so melodramatic. Put those guns away. Take a seat.
Why do you have ball gags?
Enjoy the show.
Sir, what's going on here?
You're behind...
That's right. I'm behind the whole thing. Me, I'm responsible for... Don't interrupt me, detective. I have quite a lot to get through.
You murdering psycho! You're responsible for all of this? For all those dead freaks?
Well, I didn't kill your dad, Washington. Perhaps my esteemed colleague here has something to comment on that one.
Clement, what the fuck are you doing? This wasn't part of our deal. I got
those animations are beautiful.
For you. I...
Shut the fuck up. In fact, shut up permanently.
No!
Oh, shit! You were
exactly the schoolgirl.
Right? To get revenge? Maybe he's good for sloppy seconds. Ouch. Fuck. No. I think he's a goner.
You sick bastard!
Look, what do you want with Varla? She's not part of this. Let her go.
You're actually quite wrong. Whoever the fuck you are.
I'm Agent G.
G? What the fuck does that stand for?
I'm afraid that's...
Don't care, right? I have someone to introduce you to. Very excited.
Is it the Queen? Is it the Pope? Is the Pope or the Queen?
Okay. Be polite.
Can't tell if it's the Pope or the Queen. There's definitely one of the two. Maybe it's the both.
Mother, meet Isaac Washington. He's a homicide detective. Very good at his job. And this is his friend, Agent. I'm sorry. I didn't entirely catch your name.
Clement!
Where's my medicine, Clement?
Clement?
Get the boy out of the yard, Clement! Where's my shotgun?
Mother, remember what I told?
Where's my fucking medicine? You fabulous peasant!
Let me give you some context here, boys. I
can't see why.
Love my mother. I bet you boys love your mothers too, and would do anything to keep them happy and healthy. Well, my mother is dying.
Clement!
Please be quiet, old one.
Don't ignore me!
And dying really quite rapidly. And unfortunately, there's only one way to fix that. See, the compound that's been turning my inmates and half this county into mindless mutants can be used to sustain life.
Oh.
In a manner of speaking.
She's got small tits.
Oh, bloody hell.
Don't use the one with small tits, Clement. I forbid it.
Calm down, mother.
You're insane.
I'm just a loving son.
Oh no. This game's taking a turn for the worst. That is the worst thing in this game so far, and it's been a pretty horrible game. What's the treatment?
Mother.
Wait!
I'd rather
Hi.
I can't believe Caesar is finally fucking dead.
Hey, step out of it. We've gotta find Varla.
You who hell boys. One last thing. If you'd be so kind as to look towards the
I know what the final level is going to be. We haven't had a sewer level yet, have we? Or a lab level. It'll be one or two. Oh.
Between them, 21 counts of armed murder. 17 counts of aggravated assault.
Bloody hell.
12 counts of sexual assault. 3 bombings. And 1
instant. Well, nobody likes puppies.
Oh, boys, puppy. We fried him in old Sparky about 6 months ago. And since then, I've been tinkering with them on my weekends off. See, I'm fine.
Oh, God. Not a fan of this. Not a fan of one Dickens. If they want to kill each other, though, that'd be nice. Oh. Okay. Hi. How are you? Oh God. Right then, this could only end well. I see no other possibility. Brutus. Yeah, you got that right, mate. You got that right. Oh God, numbers. Numbers. I'm not good with numbers, probably. Come Brutus, let's play ball. Playing ball? CBA! CBA with this, tell you that. Go on, Brutus! What do you think I'm trying to do? What else do you think I'm going to do in this situation? Laugh! Have a joke with him! Have a crumpet! It's not time for crumpets, dammit! It's always time for crumpets, what am I on about? It is quite literally always time for crumpets. I could do with a crumpet. I've had a crumpet in ages. Can't remember the last time I had a blooming crumpet. It's been years. Ooh. Got a little close there, Brutus, didn't we, boy? Got a little bit close. Gilf. Don't look up a Gilf 5, okay? There'll be no googling of the word Gilf, okay? If you're under 16 or so. Or if your parents monitor your internet history.
I hate motherfucking mutants.
That was mildly disappointing. Ah, no. Bloody hell. Whew, that was close. Crime family. Vandalism. I should be trying to get 3 there, really. 2 isn't quite good enough. Not quite. And there'll be one more in a second if history's gonna repeat itself, which it is. Okay, this time we're gonna go for 3. Come on, we can do this. I can do this. I'm a champion of worlds. Cell block H. That's still not the right thing. Now it's gonna happen. Banking frost. I'm not gonna get 3 here. Yeah, good old red. Nope, only 2. We're getting there though. So it'll knock our health up a little bit. More zombies? Bloody hell. What are you doing, Brutus? What is wrong with you? Oh god.
Those bolts are electric.
Electrifying!
Lock and load, motherfucker!
Be gone, Von Frankie. You are not as fun as you believe.
He's recharged.
Oh, darn it. Would have got him, man. Nearly there, nearly there. Kill one, ladies and gentlemen. Kill one. So close to him being dead and stuff. Oh, hello. There we go. Bingo, bango, boom. That was nice. Oh, no, he's not dead. He should be more dead than he is. This is just... Oh, no, he's dead. That was very undramatic for a penultimate boss death, really. Is it over? It must be. Lab or sewer. I'm calling it now. Lab or sewer. Or both.
In your own time.
Oh, yeah.
Our feature presentation, Jailhouse Judgement, will resume after these messages.
See? Yeah, I kind of saw that coming. I'm surprised my accuracy was actually that high. Didn't feel that high. Didn't feel good in the slightest, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. What is it? Overkill. That doesn't really tell me about it. It looks good, though. Looks good, this one. And that will be the final mission. That is coming later tonight. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.